What is up, everybody? It's Jessica from JK Braids, and today I'm going to be showing you my favorite way to style a hat.
I feel like hats can add so much to an outfit. They're a total statement piece, but I feel like a lot of girls are afraid to wear them. So I hope these three hairstyles will help you feel more confident with rocking your next hat. For look one, this is one of my favorite buns, and I love it because you only need one elastic, no bobby pins are needed. Start out by swooping your hair to one side, and you're gonna start doing a side ponytail, but you're gonna loop it like this and leave the ends out. You're then gonna grab the ends of the hair and twist it and wrap it on top of your bun. So now you have the hair at the bottom here, you're actually gonna find your elastic, you're gonna open it up, and you're gonna pull the ends of the hair through to secure it. Once you pull it through, you could loop the ends one more time like I did here, so you don't have any stray hairs showing on the bottom of your bun. You could pull it out however much you like and pull out your crown a little bit as well to add a little bit of volume. Once you're all done, go ahead and add your hat and voila, that is look one. For look two, we're gonna start by parting our hair right down the middle. And we're going to section one side off with a clear elastic and make sure to leave your face framing pieces down now if you want to keep them out. And do the same thing on the other side, so separate your face framing piece, tie this off with an elastic, and pinch and pull at your crown to add some volume. So we're gonna go back to our first pigtail, so we're gonna add one more clear elastic about 2 to 3 inches down from your original one. You're gonna get your fingers and go right in the middle between the two elastics, and you're going to loop the hair through to form a topsy tail. And as usual with my styles, go ahead and pinch and pull this apart to add some texture and volume. So you're gonna repeat the exact same thing, tie a clear elastic about 2 to 3 inches down, you're gonna put your fingers through it, and you're going to pull the hair up and through to form a topsy tail. Depending on the length of your hair, you could do this one more time. So you're gonna tie a clear elastic, pull your fingers through, pull the hair up and through the hole, and go ahead and pull out your topsy tails as big as you would like them to be. They're in an elastic, so they're gonna be super secure and hold all day. Go ahead and start working on the opposite side whenever you're ready. For this style, you do need medium to long hair. You just need the length to form those topsy tails. So if you have some clip-in extensions, I would recommend throwing them in, not only for length, but also for thickness as well. If you want to be an overachiever with this style, you could wrap a small hair around each elastic to cover it. And there you have it. That is look two, topsy tail pigtails. Okay, and for look three, we are going to do a cute side pony with some boho braids. So just swoop your hair to the side and tie it off with an elastic. To cover the elastic, we're going to keep our thumb inside of it. We're gonna grab a small piece of hair and wrap it around the ponytail. And we're going to pull it through the elastic to secure it. Next, just grab a section of hair that you want to braid. I just picked a small piece in the front here, and I'm doing a fishtail braid all the way down. So a fishtail braid is just two sections, and I'm taking one piece from each section and crossing it over to the other side, and just doing that all the way down. You don't want to make your braid too tight because we are going to be pancaking it shortly. And feel free to pancake your braid as much as you would like. The bigger it is, the more boho it looks. So next we're going to do the same thing. We're gonna grab a small section of hair, and this time I'm going to do a 3-strand braid. So go ahead and just do a 3-strand braid all the way down. And I'm going to make this braid a little bit longer than the first braid, just to add some dimension. Totally optional, but feel free to pancake this braid as well. And go ahead and tie this off with a clear elastic again, and you can detail and pancake it more if you would like. When you're all done, don't forget to add your favorite hat and show off your boho braids. Okay guys, well that is it. I hope this tutorial inspires you to try out these hairstyles and to up your hat game. As usual, tag me on Instagram with any of your creations, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.